Well then, let's wrap up this crazy party, shall we? Gotta clean up the mess Father left behind.
Hello everybody and welcome to Gengar Z Plays Devil May Cry 3, and we're on to Mission 18, Invading Hell. And just to be incredibly blunt, this is the boss rush mission. So I hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy as I continue on and beat every boss.
Again in one video.
Actually does. You actually get oh, okay. Never really looked at this place. You barely have any reason to come back here. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Okay. So I just never really found a point to go back. And why do I always give such great music to just look at this place? Can you imagine this is like to have this type of music? Okay. We have a chessboard, and this chessboard is the only part you're going to find the king of queen. No. I think you have to get enough thick ones out of the way still, but okay.
You just have to beat the king to beat the rest of them.
The queen's the only one because she just keeps coming from everywhere. Though, yeah, I have to say, how would Lady get around this person? Like, I can understand Dante being able to get around fairly easy, but the lady wants to watch it. Thank you for your be a red crystal here, but there isn't. No. I think there's also a secret mission on the other side. No? Oh, that's right, no. There is. There's a secret mission. Thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not commit adultery. Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not bear witness against. Bear false witness against thy neighbor. Thou shalt not. Made something, I think it's big enough after that point. Sorry, this might only. Covet, sorry, thou shalt not covet. So it's the Ten Commandments, okay. So that's what that was. Right, it's time for the best part. No, I should probably just go to the centipede and try and get some gold so we can get some health back. So we get the slowdown version of boss fights and also light textures on the field. Come at the middle section at all. I guess just to make the boss a little bit faster. I have 90s of green orbs. Go and four on top of that. Okay, yeah, I need health. So yeah, let's go straight to the What? not moving around. Someone must have run off. Oh, I guess I gotta do some more damage to the game. Oh, come on. You stop doing my attacks. You can do this on your own level. I'm not falling for that trap. One down, or two down. Oh, the spotlight next.
Come on, wimp.
Sorry. May have waited too long. But come on, how often am I going to get a camera angle like that? I'm not sure who to face next. Graham won't be too bad, I think. Take. Jeez! Funny man of hell. Really didn't give me all that much damage on you. Damn it! But if I do, yeah, thinking how I could do this, but if I do, like if I save my double trigger. I can also just use I really hate how the grunts are also coming to pass like that. Damn it! Douchebag, don't you dare. Whoa. I've never seen the code destruction. Damn it! Can hold back from those guys. Damn, you douchebag. No. Again, none of you are gonna give me red orbs. It's gonna get you all. I mean, no, red. You are gonna give me red orbs. It's green orbs are not gonna get me. So, yeah, on the ends. These guys can be green orbs. Damn it! Yes! I'm not taking any chances. I'll be stylish. It's pretty stylish, isn't it? Stop screwing up the camera.
Give me some health.
Oh, thank you. It's very kind of me. No, still nothing. Well, time for Beowulf. I think there's only I have to complete one more. There we go. Wait, wrong way. Oh. Could you stop putting the camera in front of me? Literally, you. It has the camera in the worst place. Okay, they're a lot faster now. What? You tell me that container hit me after he dropped it. Goes out like a dick. Getting a bit crowded here, aren't we? Oh, come on, you know. Dude! Besides Virgo, he really is the best, well, the toughest boss that takes the actual skill. Annoying. Up to the final gate. Ooh, okay, so in hard mode, I'm guessing it's not that easy. Well, what do... Is there only, like, one green orb left? Yes, there is. I'm just gonna double check up here. Okay, there's one here as well. I'm not sure to get that. Okay, I'm gonna fight the doppelganger and see if he can give me some health back. Cerberus and Agni and Rudra might give me just enough trouble that I'll lose health on them. Okay. But take it back, this boss is definitely easiest. He just doesn't have that much. If you bait him like this, then just continue all like this. Okay, right, I can get health for both Agni and Rudra's boss fight. Agni and Rudra and Cerberus' boss fight. Jeez, okay, so you... It's only like 6, I think, in the normal difficulty. In this difficulty, it's asking me to do like nearly every one of them. Yes, I will take this help now. Yes, I think I'll have to. Chance to get the orbs. Okay, now it appears. You know what? I've nearly done every boss. Might as well do it all. Sadly, all I'll get you is a red orb if you've already gotten the blue orb. Is best for this, I think. I may end up regretting this. I hope not. I can switch tricks. Yeah.
Jeez, I like how you tackle Joe Knight, man.
Douchebag!
I didn't think about this before, but maybe that's just the way the wombs become after the tower is fully, after Timmy Nuguru is fully activated. How they become wider, or maybe there's more white light in them. That's it for mission 18.
40 mil, okay.
Holy crap, this file might be huge. I didn't think it was 40 minutes.
I better wrap this up quick. So yeah, that was a boss rush mission. I didn't expect the number of bosses I actually had to defeat to be that long. Like, minus one. But yeah, I did it. Did my best. And I actually did a few bosses better than I thought I would. And some of them were a lot more of a pain. Mainly Nevin, I think. Everything else went smoothly. And I should end this video because this file size may be too huge. So anyway, so thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. And this is Game Guy Z, turn off his PC. See ya.